Survivor Series is famous for bringing great superstars together to form the coolest teams you'll ever see in a WWE ring. These are the five best alliances in the history of WWE's Fall Classic. The Rock had not competed in 7 years when he returned to action at Survivor Series 2011 to team with John Cena. Despite mocking each other throughout the match, the bitter rivals worked surprisingly well together against the Awesome Truth, but soon as the final bell rang, the team spirit disappeared. At Survivor Series 2001, Mr. McMahon united The Rock, The Undertaker, Kane, Big Show, and Chris Jericho to save WWE against the WCW-ECW Alliance. The dead man motivated the team with a blunt pep talk.
I've been here a long damn time, and I ain't ready for my career to be over.
And the squad delivered, besting Stone Cold Steve Austin, Kurt Angle, Booker T, Rob Van Dam, and Shane McMahon, a dream team in their own right, in a winner-takes-all to keep WWE in business. WWE Champion The Ultimate Warrior enlisted the Legion of Doom and Intercontinental Champion Texas Tornado at Survivor Series 1990 to take out Mr. Perfect in Demolition. The combination of face paint, tassels, and spikes practically gave the Warriors the victory before the bell even sounded. Mr. Perfect may have even dubbed his squad the Perfect Team, but they weren't good enough to stop four of the coolest superstars to ever step between the ropes. When Yokozuna's foreign fanatics took out Tatanka, Lex Luger had to go to an unexpected route to round out his 1993 Dream Team. The total package somehow convinced The Undertaker to show some American pride and join his unconventional squad of patriots.
Let freedom ring, and let these foreign fanatics rest in peace.
Wait up, look at this!
The All-Americans beat Yoko, Crush, Ludwig Borga, and Jacques Rougeau, and Luger celebrated the win with Santa Claus, for some reason. Kurt Angle's team did its best to eliminate Team Guerrero before Survivor Series 2004, but Eddie Guerrero had an ace up his sleeve. He called John Cena to join up with him, Big Show, and Rob Van Dam. Team Guerrero jumped to a 3-on-1 advantage, and Angle's attempts to talk his way out of the match led to a punishing sequence. Make sure to catch the 31st edition of Survivor Series. Until next time, thanks for watching List This.